So, but you know, think about how the news cycle changes. We don't, it used to be you get news once a week coming out of the White House. You're getting news not on a day, but you're getting out. So, I'm just way out. But I also do, I do longer form now as well. I didn't show any on this. I do, because I'm online and I'm scrolling, I use that for my mail. I can do like a graphic message, which works really well. I mean, it tends to respond to it too. So, those are the ones. But I'm usually working on a book.
We got one more over here.
So, I think it's so awesome you have a voice like that, specifically speaking the way it's speaking right now, which is so essential. But have you gotten, like, backlash because of your kind of...
Oh, yeah!
Like, I was kind of curious, like, what is that experience like? Does it get to you? And, or does it, like, fuel you to make more? Because it seems like you seem kind of badass.
They said that I was drawing. I'm sorry. They said that I was drawing your skin.
And that was the best
thing? Well, there is an unwritten rule in editorial opinion. I agree. But I was making
a comment. Yeah.
So anyway, since then, I've changed my opinion. When somebody pushes back like that, they they're trying to provide you with it. See that in some of you're trying to control the audience. I would fight back on it. I wouldn't swap it. I think it was going back to the bad accent. I think you have to, you know, if you're going to survive. You can't be an editorial person in some way. Not like our president's resume. Chris has been it. So, yeah. You know what? To be honest with you, I'm laughing about it, but I'm not having a great time. I mean, I'm actually quite upset with what's going on in Washington. I mean, I live right there. I think it's dangerous what's happening. I mean, I really do. I think people are burying their heads in the sand. I mean, he is gutting the environmental protection agency, and I know that. Well, I know someone who works there. And, you know, until we all open up our taps and have dirty water, so, anyway, that's why I feel a sense of urgency when I'm doing something. I feel like Mike Peterson, you know, the blogger that writes about comics, you guys, said something like, you know, the time is now, we have to get outraged now, and that's what I feel like I'm doing. But, there, wasn't that enough?